if I had to start a record label now, how would I get around the fact that 10 billion songs are coming out every week? If you don't have any social media, nobody knows they came out. Marketing is completely different. Everything is data. So what would I do? I think all of the same things apply when I started. It really comes down to the music.